So I just saw the Big Lebowski. Bryan called me, and after that last message, and realizing that I was at home by myself in a stinky house, I'd never seen the Big Lebowski. I'd seen a few minutes of it in the middle, and I thought it seemed kind of dumb. I don't know. So I never got compelled to watch it. And, I'm going to need to watch it a couple more times. And maybe one of these days I'll actually watch The Godfather.